Nicole Scott here for Netbook News, and here we are at Display Taiwan 2012, and I've stumbled across this touch panel inspection machine. Now, I've always kind of wondered how smartphones and tablets come to market and actually work. So this is a machine where this is 250 millimeter by 250 millimeters. So you put a sheet of glass on here before it gets cut and goes into the end product. So it would go in here and it would slide in here, and then the machine inside has these lights. And it will show you here kind of on the screen. So there's an image of what the display should look like, and then this will take a picture first with white light to grab the metal, and then with a magic blue light to grab the ITO. So then it will physically compare the photos to see if everything is lined up perfectly. So if it's not lined up, there's no examples of a broken one, but these will be kind of off skew, so they won't be connected perfectly. So this is how we make sure that all of our smartphone devices and tablets actually work before they come into our hot pockets. So this has been a touch panel inspection machine, and I'm Nicole Scott at Display Taiwan 2012.